Tapirs may resemble pigs with trunks, but they are actually related to horses and rhinoceroses. They have an ancient lineage and have undergone little change over tens of millions of years. Tapirs have a short prehensile trunk, which is really an extended nose and upper lip.